Here comes the pressure, and he's going to be dropped back at the 22 by Jed Nagler. And the Bulldogs will take over on down. Pass out on the flat. Fauntleroy got a blocker in front of him. Still on his feet out to the 42-yard line.
I feel that chill. Smell that fresh cut grass.
I mean, I remember 7th to 8th grade.
Back in my helmet, cleats and shoulder pads.
Me and Luke and Chris would go and sit in the stands. And
standing in the huddle. Listening to the call.
It's been a dream since we were little kids.
Fans going crazy for the boys of fall.
It's exciting to be able to be here right now.
Didn't let just anybody in that club.
There's nothing, it's something like that, like an opportunity like that for
took
me.
Took every ounce of heart and sweat and blood.
These guys just helped me out through everything, and we work hard for everything we have.
Get to wear those game day jerseys down the hall.
It means a lot to me to be on this team.
The kings of the school, man, where the boys are fall.
I mean, it's just an honor to be one of the teams that's made it to the final two.
Turn and face the stars and stripes, it's fighting back them butterflies, it's calling in the air around. Yes, sir, we want the ball. And it's knocking heads and talking trash, it's slinging mud and dirt and grass, it's I got your number, I got your back. When your back's against the wall, you mess with one man, you got us all.
It's actually surreal to think about that, you know, we're in the state championship game.
Boys are fall.
You're not going to bring down Chris Park or Brian Fauntleroy with one guy. And Fauntleroy again, right down Main Street. Fauntleroy, he's inside the 30.
Wow, and Luke May took a big hit there on that read option.
In little towns like mine, that's all they got.
You know, it's something you think about as a little kid, and then now that we're here,
newspaper clippings fill the coffee shops.
It just seems, it's definitely surreal.
The old men will always think they know it all.
I'm just really excited. I mean, we got brotherhood going on here.
Young girls will dream about the boys of fall.
Our goal right now is to win a state championship.
Well, it's turn and face the stars and stripes. It's fighting back them butterflies. It's calling in the air all around. Yes, sir, we want the ball.
It's a real special
and
opportunity.
Knocking heads and talking trash. It's slinging mud and dirt and grass. It's I got your number, I got your back. When your back's against the wall, you mess with one man, you got a soul.
I mean, I've been dreaming about it since 8th grade.
Boys are fall.
I got a receiver, that's Nagler. Nagler lunges forward for the first down to the 41-yard line. Chapman runs in the backfield to drop for a loss.
And now it's here. Now we just got to capitalize.
Turn and face the stars and stripes. It's fighting back them butterflies. It's calling in the air all around. Yes, sir, we want the ball.
It's just become a real brotherhood.
Knocking heads and talking trash. It's slinging mud and dirt and grass. It's I got your number, I got your back. When your back's against the wall, you mess with one man.
I know they got my back and I got their back, and they're just going to do whatever it takes to win.
Boy, Chapman Ross, just a fantastic play there. Stretched it out, and, you know, Chapman is he's not the biggest guy, but I tell you what, he is quick. Over the middle, it's complete. Fauntleroy. May on the option fakes the pitch. He's going to keep it himself. Touchdown, Bulldogs.
I can remember just playing around on the football field when we were younger, being the water boys, and just growing up with in this great community. And when we got in eighth grade with all of us, we really wanted to start something special.
May on the option, the pitch to Park. Around the right side, got a good block on the outside. He is on the run again. Down to the 15, 10, 5. Touchdown, Bulldogs!
Yeah, we're in the state championship game.
We've gotten to the point, but we haven't finished it yet.
Our goal right now is to win a state championship.